Mrs. Smriti Irani has taken a major step in announcing the Textile India 2017. I endorse it because this is what the country needed. One single platform to showcase the best of Indian textile and Indian craft. And what better venue than such an elaborate 40,000 square meters of space at Mahatma Mandir in Ahmedabad. This impressive international event by the Ministry of Textile will result into a lot of B2B activities. It's going to result in humongous orders for all the exhibitors. It'll mean a showcasing of the best Indian textile to all the national and domestic buyers who are going to come there. It's going to mean collaborations, technological tie-ups, and to top it all, a fashion show by Indian fashion designers.